Everybody we bring in, when we bring in here, they walk out of here and they like, this is unbelievable. They had no idea this was in Southeast Kansas. Part of it, I think, is a combination of all the opportunities and the interplay between those. If you look at construction technology, you look at automotive technology, plastics engineering technology, electronics engineering, the mechanical engineering, manufacturing engineering, all of these under one roof here interacting, that's just that special. Yes, as I've said over and over, I get lost constantly. So a big part of what I'm about is trying to make sure I find a directory that can guide me through this. Yeah. One of the things that I've been talking with the chairs about on here is what is our strategy 5 and 10 years from now. So one of my first things is to get that coordinated vision. We want a clear stated vision for this, where we're going to go, and then how do we get there? We've got some great things, but there's some incredible technologies coming down the pike on the horizon now, and we want to be sure we're placed to leverage those as well. The students here are, I mean, you can look in the magazines where they're featured with the furniture they've built on here. They've won international and national competitions around. The Baja is one of a fantastic example, and it's hands-on. Build the car, test the car, race the car, you know, it's the trials. Across the board, these are the things that count. Technical education right now is absolutely in demand. If you want a future, if you want an opportunity to grow and develop a career, technology at Pitt State is as strong as anywhere. We'll put it up against anybody, anywhere, anytime. You will not find anything in the nation that compares to what we have sitting right here in Pittsburg, Kansas.